The next generation is here. Today is the beginning of a new era for iPhone. Today, we're bringing 5G to iPhone. Introducing iPhone 12.
It has smooth, flat edges, allowing the aluminum frame and glass to stay flush, front and back, creating this unique, uniform construction. Inside and out, iPhone was re-architected to pack in new technologies into a smaller form factor. iPhone 12 was designed with 5G in mind, including the position of all new antennas which go around the aluminum frame. The design looks amazing in five stunning new colors: black, white, product red, green, and a gorgeous blue. iPhone 12 features the same great 6.1-inch display size as iPhone 11, yet we reduced the display borders to create a much smaller iPhone. If we compare it to iPhone 11, iPhone 12 is 11% thinner, 15% smaller in volume, and 16% lighter. Keeping the display size and reducing the footprint was only possible by bringing our best display technology to iPhone 12. And that is our Super Retina XDR display. Our new Apple Custom OLED has many advantages over LCD. Each OLED pixel has its own light, which can be individually controlled, giving us pixel precision brightness, rich colors, and an amazing 2,000,000:1 contrast ratio for true blacks in photos, videos, games, and dark mode looks fantastic. The new OLED display also has a higher resolution with twice as many pixels as iPhone 11. It now has 460 pixels per inch. We have a new chip developed by our world-class silicon team, A14 Bionic, the fastest chip ever in a smartphone. A14 Bionic also combines with our cameras and powerful software to deliver the new dual camera system of iPhone 12. It has the ultra-wide camera that people love and use to take inspiring photos in creative ways. iPhone 12 also has a new wide camera with an f1.6 aperture, our fastest yet. This allows more light to hit the sensor, making every photo better. Along with the wider aperture, we developed our first 7-element lens to maintain sharp detail in your photo from edge to edge. This delivers a 27% improvement in low light performance, so photos and videos all around will have less noise and brighter results.
MagSafe is an advanced new system. It starts by improving the wireless charging experience. Our wound wire coil, which is unique in the industry, now accommodates magnets and maintains compatibility with existing Qi chargers. The magnets are optimized for alignment and efficiency, and we improved our shielding design to safely provide up to 15 watts for faster charging. We use a custom nanocrystalline shield to capture magnetic flux. We also added two new sensors, a single turn coil NFC and a sensitive magnetometer, which senses magnetic field strength and can instantly react to it. This enables iPhone 12 to recognize and provide a better experience for accessories.
So that's iPhone 12 with 5G. This is iPhone 12 mini. With its amazing size, it fits in the palm of your hand while still keeping the expansive edge-to-edge Super Retina XDR display. It's smaller and lighter than our 4.7-inch models like iPhone 8, but with a larger 5.4-inch display that lets you see so much more. With its compact size, the iPhone 12 mini has the exact same features as iPhone 12. You're just choosing between two great sizes. In fact, iPhone 12 mini is the smallest, thinnest, and lightest 5G phone in the world. With its large screen and compact size, we think this will be an incredibly popular iPhone. Everything on iPhone 12 and iPhone 12 mini is the latest. 5G, the fastest chip with A14 Bionic, most advanced display with OLED, all new design with ceramic shield, even better water resistance, new cameras for low light, and MagSafe. Even with these huge updates, the iPhone 12 lineup will start at just $699 for iPhone 12 mini and $799 for iPhone 12. We also have great financing options from Apple as well as our partners. This includes a very special offer from Verizon. If you trade in an iPhone 10 or newer, you can get iPhone 12 starting at $15 per month for 24 months, or iPhone 12 mini for just $12 per month. This is an unprecedented leap forward for iPhone. There is simply nothing like iPhone 12.
This is iPhone 12 Pro. I'd like to hand it over to Jaws to tell you all about it.
iPhone 12 Pro is designed for our users who want the absolute most from their iPhone. It takes our new design even further with premium materials. This includes a durable and beautiful surgical-grade stainless steel band and precision-milled back glass. They come in four new finishes, including an elegant silver, a rich deep graphite, a stunning gold, and an all-new Pacific blue. They're engineered with an advanced PVD process that provides a spectacular luster. And our new gold uses a high-power magnetron coating process that gives the stainless steel a stunning bright gold finish. The Pro models also feature our incredibly durable ceramic shield. And these models have best-in-class water and dust resistance with an IP68 rating, so they can withstand submersion at up to 6 meters for 30 minutes. The Pro design is complemented beautifully with our new MagSafe accessories, which provide easy and secure attachment and high power charging. iPhone 12 Pro features our industry-leading Super Retina XDR displays. We were able to go from today's 5.8 inch to a much larger 6.1 inch display. And iPhone 12 Pro Max increases from today's 6.5 inch to a more expansive 6.7 inch display. We were able to grow these displays but keep the form factors nearly identical. So for people who want our biggest displays, this is the largest display ever in an iPhone with our highest resolution, featuring nearly 3.5 million pixels. HDR video comes to life. High-resolution HDR movies and TV shows that you stream over 5G will look amazing. Our Pro models are packed with Pro-level performance. While our competition is scrambling to catch up with our chips from last year, we remain generations ahead. And our advantages go beyond the CPU and GPU. Together with our image signal processor, or ISP, they enable powerful computational photography for camera experiences that simply are not possible with traditional cameras. iPhone 12 Pro features our amazing ultra-wide camera with the 120-degree field of view, and our new wide camera with faster f1.6 aperture and 7-element lens that lets in 27% more light. iPhone 12 Pro also features a 52-millimeter telephoto camera for stunning portraits. So iPhone 12 Pro delivers high-quality optical images at three different focal lengths with 4x optical zoom range. The larger size of the iPhone 12 Pro Max provided us with an opportunity to do even more with our Pro camera system.
iPhone 12 Pro Max features an all-new massive wide camera with an f1.6 aperture, a new sensor, and new system for optical image stabilization, or OIS. Let me first tell you about the new sensor. It's 47% larger with 1.7 micron pixels, our largest yet.
We really pushed the limits with iPhone 12 Pro and iPhone 12 Pro Max, with stunning new designs and larger displays. They're packed with our most innovative technologies, like the A14 Bionic chip, LiDAR scanner, an incredible Pro camera system powered by computational photography. Even with all these incredible Pro technologies, we are keeping the price the same as today, with iPhone 12 Pro starting at $999. And we're doubling the starting capacity to 128 gigabytes. And iPhone 12 Pro Max, with our best cameras ever, at $1099. iPhone 12 and iPhone 12 Pro will be available for pre-order this Friday, October 16th, and available next week on October 23rd. iPhone 12 Pro Max and iPhone 12 Mini will be available for pre-order starting on Friday, November 6th, and they will begin shipping the following week on November 13th. So this is our new iPhone lineup.
This is HomePod Mini. And here's Bob to tell you all about it.
It's wrapped in a beautiful seamless mesh fabric that not only looks great, but was created specifically for its acoustic performance. On top of HomePod Mini is a backlit touch surface that provides controls for volume, play pause, and even illuminates when you invoke Siri.
But at Apple, we have a passion for music, so we knew HomePod Mini had to sound amazing. We started by custom designing every acoustic element. We created a full-range dynamic driver that delivers high output while keeping distortion to a minimum, and develops a pair of high excursion, force-canceling passive radiators that enable amazing bass response. We also crafted an acoustic waveguide to deliver a consistent 360-degree sound experience, enabling you to place HomePod Mini anywhere. In order to get truly big sound out of this compact design, we combined it with the powerful Apple S5 chip and advanced software, which altogether enables something we call computational audio. Even before you hear the first note, HomePod Mini is analyzing the unique characteristics of the music and applying complex tuning models to optimize loudness, adjust the dynamic range, and control the movement of the driver and passive radiators in real time. And all this happens over 180 times a second. Multiple HomePod Mini speakers can play perfectly in sync across your entire house. And that's great for entertaining or keeping up with your favorite podcasts as you get stuff done. And when you place two in the same room, they'll intelligently become a stereo pair, filling your space with rich, enveloping sound. Using the U1 Ultra Wideband chip, which we introduced in iPhone last year, HomePod Mini can understand with high precision when your iPhone is nearby. Bring iPhone close to HomePod Mini and you'll get visual, audible, and haptic effects. So it feels like your devices are physically connected as music flows from one to the other.
It comes in both white and space gray. And I'm thrilled to announce that HomePod Mini will be available for just $99.
At Apple, we put the user at the center of everything we do. It means so much to us to create products that make a difference in people's lives. Products that make things simpler, easier, and more enjoyable. And we couldn't be more proud of these products and the amazing teams who made it all possible. Thank you for joining us. Stay safe and have a great day.